Trevor Milton, who established and afterward filled in as leader director at EV startup Nikola, was arraigned Thursday morning by the U.S. Division of Justice on three tallies of criminal extortion. The organizer and previous leader director of electric truck startup Nikola, Trevor Milton, has been arraigned by the U.S. Division of Justice on three tallies of criminal extortion for offering bogus and misdirecting expressions to financial backers. The charges, brought by the Manhattan U.S. Lawyer's Office, follow a time of strife for Milton, who left the organization in September 2020. A year prior, things were solid for Nikola. The organization was scrounging up publicity about its Badger pickup, presented above, which was to be sold with electric and hydrogen energy unit powertrains, and was going to declare an association with General Motors, with GM designing and amassing the Badger and taking a stake in Nikola. Before long, be that as it may, a short dealer called Hindenburg Research delivered a report blaming Nikola for extortion and explicitly blaming Milton for lying about the innovation and abilities of Nikola's vehicles. The aftermath from the report saw Milton leave and GM back mostly out of the arrangement, saying in November that it would just inventory the energy components for the Badger. As per the arraignment, from November 2019 until his renunciation in September 2020, Milton supposedly misdirected financial backers into purchasing Nikola's shares by offering untruthful expressions in regards to the organization's items and fundamental innovation. Following the prosecution, Nikola delivered a proclamation explaining that the present government activities are against Mr. Milton separately, and not against the organization, and that Nikola has helped out the public authority over the span of its request.